throw the white bread away. If it's white, put it out of sight. One piece of white bread has 4 teaspoons of sugar. Yeah, 4 in every piece, and it doesn't even taste sweet. On top of that, it is loaded with gluten, which, as all of you know, is a lectin and one of the biggest disruptors of our gut wall there is. So please, let's make a sandwich out of something other than white bread.